Oh my God. Lord have mercy. Okay. Damn, Twilight action. So, hello YouTube, hello Twitch. My name is Dr. Spooky Hugh, and this game had updated. This game just randomly updated today, so I'ma just continue. Since I have messed up the speedrun, I'ma just do the no enemy. Technically, you could do the no enemy and the 2-hour speedrun, like buy two, get one. But I messed up by clicking continue when you should always quit. Don't never continue the game. Don't never do that. So I'ma just hate myself. So I wonder what updated. Oh my God, killing no enemy about to be so hard. I think I just go straight forward. I feel like it's smoother, unless I'm tripping. It feel like it's a little smooth. I should say like polish, a little bit more polish. I don't know. Pretty sure I beat this game like 3 times already. Might turn around and beat it again today. Still did it. Whoa. Fuck. the treasure. I just don't remember. I just don't remember. I don't know the recipe. I just don't know what piece where I was supposed to focus on getting down. I just don't remember. I did it again. I took my eyes off it. GG's. I took my eyes off this game one day, and I completely forgot the puzzle. Wait, what? Wait, what? I'm really going through it today. My brain is like really, really, really off today. Bro, I completely zone out and I just did it with no problem. Like, bro, what? It's like if I bitch about it, I can't get it right. I just sat here and just blanked out and I just did a puzzle with it, no problem. Like, I feel stupid.
Who are you? What is this
place?
What is
that place?
My name's Oak, and this is a dollhouse.
The dollhouse? No, really? What's going on here? And why am I wearing this dress?
Yes. Well,
I can't help you with that.
Can't help you with that. But if you can bring me some tooth wheels, like this one, I might be able to exchange them for some extra firepower.
Hey, don't fool me, Puppet.
Tooth wheels or nothing.
Fine.
Oh, that's Charlotte. She will take care of your possessions. Now, take a look inside.
Do I keep all the ammo? No, I don't. Oh, shit.
Welcome.
No! I hate myself. I wonder if I have to grab that chemical thing. That's right. Early. No, I can't. Okay. Still got fucking hit. Okay.
Thank you.
I can't get the other one because that required killing the enemy. Bro. Oh my god, my character. But what's going on? Bro! You got to be serious, like... You got to be serious, like... I literally switched camera angle and got smacked for it. Like, bro, what? It's killing me. That's really killing me right now. Like, oh my god. Like... Thank you. I was about to make one dumb move just by overthinking. Turn around. I still got fucking hit, like, bro. Mm-hmm. Fuck. Bro. Go in there. I think I ain't nothing here. Bitch. Oh, but Final Fantasy Rebirth. Wow.
So you defeated?
Yeah. Oh yes.
Bro, I just forgot where to go. No fucking sense. Because I forgot where to go. I don't think it's this way. Right? It can't be this way. Every single time. Every single time. Fuck. I could have parried that. I could have fucking parried that. This is the shit that pisses me off right here. to save, right? Oh my god, he still get the hit in. What? 5352. 2 5 3 5 3 5 3 5 2 2 5 3. The bullshit is going back there. Oh, bitch. Bitch, come on. Come on. Oh, we're supposed to restack the room. What? Did it change it? Mm-hmm. I swear once I get this trophy, I'm about to kill y'all. With no remorse. This bitch won't get off my back. Oh no, where? Wait, wait. The key. Up in the door. Okay. I'm about to get hit. Fuck. 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 I jump ahead myself. Fuck. Fuck.
Hey, come over here. Open this door. You're under arrest.
You're one of the Emperor's crows, aren't you? Tell you what, we're all equal here and far away from home. You should forget about those orders. Looks like you've got company there.
Damn it.
Welcome. Thank you.
That's when I'm supposed to save. First time when I go hit the key, I go save. Second time, where I'm about to hit the puzzle, that's when I save. And then I don't know what all the other times I'm about to save. Wait, why am I doing that? You kind of like, you kind of know when you're supposed to save.
Let's see what's wrong with this machine. This thing seems unstable.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Son of a bitch, I don't remember. Son of a bitch, I don't remember. I don't fucking remember. I was almost Jill Sandwich. Why am I getting the fish key? Fish key, right? What boss is that? Fish lady? What? Fuck. 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 I don't think I need to save. Thank you. Wow. I don't know, what should I use? Damn it.
Welcome.
Damn it. I need that shotgun. Damn it. Oh shit, this is gonna be hard.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, I can't kill y'all. I was testing the water out, and you really can't sprint in the water. That's crazy. That's really crazy. Get off my balls, man. I can't see. I can't fucking see. That's the one thing I hate about this. Like, why did they make it so fucking dark? What is up with games with making it dark? Oh, that bitch. Oh my. Get off of me, bitch. This about to be. You really just sat there. Oh, wait. I can't hit her. Oh. Okay, shotgun is not the answer to this. It's not the answer. Oh, you can parry? Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Motherfucker, ugly. Get off my bro. Like, how in the fuck am I supposed to see this shit? Get her down there in that sweet spot. I feel like she gonna hit me. I feel like she gonna hit me. God, why she choose to be difficult today? What? I don't even want to use the damn shotgun. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you.
No! They on my balls, man.
Thank you.
I swear, once I get to the trophy, I'm gonna be happy freedom. I'm gonna be happy freedom. Bitch, what? Bruh, what? Ugly. Bitch. That one bullcrap because she did it 3 times. Every time it stops, I feel like something about to happen. Bitch. Thank you. That's not even fair because I cannot hit this lady. Bro. Gonna keep doing that shit too. It's really annoying, cause now you constantly keep doing that. Bro, what? I got punished for it. Oh, damn. It's not even worth it. It's not worth it. It's just these enemies just hit you on the ground, like just love hitting you on the ground, like.
Thank you.
I think I only need that much. I'm gonna take the pistol. And a revolver. So getting those two trophies, unless you're an expert, to get them both at the same time, man. At this point, man, fuck that. I would rather just pick them off one by one. Ain't no way. All I'm saying is, man, I think hitting no enemies is like the hardest part. Oh my God. Naturally on my... Okay. Bro! Oh my, just like, and they were just glitching right there, like, oh yeah, like I'm gonna be stuck right here. This boss is like the hardest boss of them all, if you don't. Take the damn thing, like, what? The devil man. Oh my god, my controller. Fuck. Bro. Smack. Oh my god. Thank you. That shit's hard. This inverted by the camera killing me. It's like, bro. It's like she be confused. Oh, they still fucking around here. I thought they were gone. I was about to say, I'm about to loop the heck out of that area. I don't give a fuck about this area. Bro, that regain health?
Welcome.
Where I gotta go to next? Cause you usually give us a book and we gotta go. Okay, so we gotta go back. Set myself up for failure. I ain't even safe. Yeah, because I don't have the rare books, so how is it gonna be played out? And then I gotta play it again and try to unlock all the notes and stuff. I'm gonna do that next. Unlock the notes and get ending B. Fuck me. Well, what? I'm confused. I'm confused. Maybe I still gotta go through that door? Oh, fuck. 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 I mean, it makes sense. Fuck. Because technically she would chase me. Alright? Well, best for me to know now. Dear Alyssa, if you're reading this, I mean that I failed to protect you. I was once just like you, a being, but you're stronger than I. So please destroy the finger of God. It's the only way to stop this madness. Oh. So you still have to go there regardless. I'm just struggling, not killing no enemies. I'm struggling. I'm struggling. Like, this is irking me. Like, bro. Like, I'm not even a good OG, like, dodger in this. I am not a good dodger. I remember. Okay. Oh, my life is a lie. Oh, my life was a lie. Okay. Oh, my God. How do you do this? Okay. Oh, son of a. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay. Fuck. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Do I need a save? No, because once I... Yeah, I got to. Ah, what boss do I need to face after this? The Swordsman. The Swordsman. After the Swordsman, who do I need to face after that? I don't need to face nobody after that. Until the ending. So... I'm just gonna carry SMG throughout this whole entire thing.
Welcome.
I ain't got hit, did I? I'ma save. Mister, I save.
Thank you.
I don't need medkit. How many medkit do I have? I have like one. I have two, which means they're gonna give me three when I face her. So I should be good. Excuse me. So at this point on, I don't need to use no weapons. I could just walk around with a shield. I mean, sword and shield, pretty much. Oh, fuck. What? Oh, I used the wrong thing. Yup. What the 120? Yes. God is good all the time. Now this part about to be a bitch. Ow. Got hit first attack. Oh, I can parry. I forgot. Oh! Oh no. Yeah, bitch. I don't know this place by heart. I don't never know this place by heart. I don't know how in the hell I know that, but I don't know. I'm not gonna complain. Uh-oh, what am I doing? Get away from me, yo. I think I'm gonna go this way. Please, we could talk about this. Almost hit that. I can't use it here. Get the F out of here. I hate that I gotta go on the other side. About to sock the mess out of me. Oh, ain't no enemies right here. Okay. And it like pull all three and then pull one back. Yeah, I think that what it is. Pull all three, pull one back. I gotta pull this one back to order to get to the ending. The stupid maze. Don't hit me, I'm handicapped. Bitch. Oh, you shitting me. This is not the way. Okay. That means I gotta go all the way back. Over here? I just gotta remember. Leave me alone. It's not over there. It can't be over there. Bro, what? This is the puzzle. Wow. Okay. I forgot. How did I forget? Silly old me. Oh, come on. Leave me alone. Cut me some slack. Bro, what? What am I missing? Ah. Bro, what am I missing? Stop. Okay, bitch. Like, can I at least figure out what the word going on? Wait, what is that? Wait, what the f- That's an area that I didn't went to. Unless that's it, and I'm just thinking that's a freaking needle. Bro, if you will leave me the fuck alone. This is the puzzle, and I keep thinking, like... Bro, I want to hit you so bad, and I can't hit you. Like, that's what making me mad. I don't care about that. You about to get yourself fucked up, like... What the hell am I missing? Am I not seeing this part? Wait, they got a map. Duh. Oh my god. Now, why I can't turn to the map? How in the hell did I forget that? I can't tell. It probably because I'm rushing. And I'm not really... See, look at that shit. Yeah, it gotta be because I'm rushing. Because... How in the hell did I not see that? Wait. Let me see that. How did I not see that? Oh, I thought that was a cheat way. I was about to say, really? Wait. I'm in this location? Bro, what? Wait, that's this location. Get off my back. Wait a fucking minute. Bro, I couldn't see. I hate this. I fucking hate this so bad. My God! Uh-oh. They about to GB me. You don't know what GB me, don't ask. Just shut shit up. Panic. What? Mm-hmm. Fuck me. Get off my... Get off my back, old man. Oh, fuck. It might be that one way again. Oh, yes, the fuck it is. Fuck. Oh, you beat this game like twice. How in the hell you didn't know this? Listen. It's easy to think when there are no enemies around. I think I'll go back and pull the beginning. I'm saving. I don't give a fuck. What's this area for? Oh yeah, the well to get the crossbow. Okay. Off my back, and then we gotta go back and push the one. Could I lock the crossbow? Sorry guys, I'm going back and saving because I'm not going back and handling this crap again. Fuck that. Oh my God. I hope I could dodge them. Lord Gaines, Low Gaines, please let me dodge them. I wonder if you could just take the shower upstairs, and I think that will work too. But and my life is a lie. If this hot spring does not increase your health, it don't boost your health. The hot spring doesn't change boost your health. It just take a very long time to heal. Jesus Christ. If you're not at full health, I'm questioning. I'm questioning. Why do that take so long? So it does heal your health. It just heals very, very slow. I wonder if you could take that shower. Is that how shower actually work? Or is she just not gonna take it? I kinda wanna examine it now. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. To see, does she actually take a shower out of that? Bro, what? So well, do you have to use it? Bro, what? It's just a bit wet. Get your ass in that shower. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Wait, going straight forward, lead to that. I'm gonna go that way just to dodge him because... Damn, she thick. Mm-hmm. Bro.
Who dares enter my garden? You are here to take my throne, aren't you? Let's see what you're made of.
I wasn't. I just want the damn key. I thought I died. Like, she over there laughing. I'm about to shoot her. That's in a minute. I mean, but you need to chill. Wait. Wait, they say stop being stingy on mad kids. Wait, give me my coins.
Look at my beautiful garden. Flowers of every season, all year long. If only it could remain.
What? Fuck you, clown. Oh, these bitches still here? Where am I supposed to go next? Wait, where am I supposed to go next? Oh. I'm trying to remember when I gotta save. When do I save? When do I save? Don't remember. Ooh, I can't wait to freedom shoot all them mofos. Everybody trying to play Final Fantasy, so they could be like, Final Fantasy Rebirth tomorrow. Rebirth. I just think anybody just play whatever game that just coming out, that triple A. Like, whatever game most anticipate, everybody run towards that game. Everybody gonna stream Final Fantasy. That's all you gonna see tomorrow, Final Fantasy. Everybody gonna be streaming Final Fantasy. As soon as it hit 12 a.m., it's gonna be Final Fantasy everywhere. I sprint as such a distance, and he instantly turned around, shot me up. Instantly. Instantly. That is some bullshit. That was some bullshit. I'm so baffled by it. I'm speechless. Like, I ain't gonna lie, my anxiety went up to the roof. Cause I'm like, I just seen it start running, but I didn't panic. I mean, not panic, but didn't react to just, you know, move to or go back or some shit. But what the like, bruh. That's what I get for being so damn, like, rushy. Like, oh wow. I'm so baffled. Like, I'm speechless. Like, I don't even know what to say anymore. Like, I'm a lost puppy at this point. Like, I don't know what to do. Like, why are you walking that way for? I'm so speechless. But then it's like, I'm not sorry. I'm just like, shocked? I really can't explain how I feel. It's like, I don't feel bad. Because it's not a boss that I'm like, super irritated about. It just, you know, it's just going to be a while. I don't know. Type of dramatic thing she on right now. What? Bro. Oh.
No. I can't let you take it all.
Why does it sound like a thunderstorm? Oh, wow. Eh. bitch. Oh, fuck me. You... I should reset the room. Okay, when it walk by me, do not sprint until after you get by. I can't wait for the enemies to disappear. The enemies don't disappear, I'm about to be pissed. Don't you dare, don't you effing dare. Oh shit. Okay, hurry, blah, 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 blah. My hand so itching to press the square button.